for those of you out there that like tarp camping but never stray too far from the woods for the purpose of stringing up your tarp, I'm going to show you now a little trick that I use so I can get up here in the mountains where there's no trees. I've got my tarp, and what I use in conjunction with my tarp is a self-standing Geonet midgy net. Now let's put this together. What I'd normally do for this porch bit here is string up a hiking pole just to hold it out and tension it down with some string and pegs. But on this trip I haven't brought my hiking pole, so I'm going to use my bike. As you can see, I've got the front of it all tensioned out with the cordage that I've got, and now all I have to do is peg the sides down. Simple as that.